been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, why the hell is everyone singing? I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real or not? It feels like I am drowning. At the same time, what the fuck? This doesn't make sense, gotta be a dream. Here's an idea, let's end the scene. Start the game like this with the players confused. I think dream sequences are overused.
Whoa! I'm falling. Which way is down? I'm falling. Where will my feet touch ground?
He should really be wearing a bathing suit that he's reaching out and trying to grab it.
And once again, I'm falling down. Washing not again. I'm falling. Which way is down? I'm falling. When will my feet touch ground? I'm falling down.
Sorry, I was having this horrible nightmare. I was flying and then falling, and then people broke out in a song. It was a nightmare, Kairi, a nightmare.
Well, that's okay. It's over now. You're back on your home, Destiny Island, the place you've lived on your entire life.
Yeah, Kairi, I know where I am. I said it's a dream. Dreams happen, right?
At least you know where you're from. Me? I still have no idea.
Oh, let's hear this story again.
I remember it like it was yesterday. You found me laying on the beach, and I had no memory of who I was or where I was from.
Yeah, and that's why we're building this previously unmentioned raft, so we can journey to other lands, just you and me and not a single other person.
Aren't you guys forgetting about me?
Oh, hi, Riku.
So I guess I'm the only one working on the raft.
Dude, you're like 15. How are you lifting that log?
And just as I suspected, you're as lazy as he is.
I'm dying!
You really know how to compliment a lady, Riku.
Please don't help me!
There's nothing I find sexier than sarcasm.
I'm coming, Grandma!
I'm gonna help Sora!
How did you...
So we should probably finish the raft. Come on, I'll race you!
What?
Ready, set, go!
Ow! Hey there, my name is Sora. I'm 14 years old, and yes, this is my real hair. That girl you just saw was my friend Kairi. Well, I mean more than a friend. I sort of have a crush on her, but she doesn't really know it yet. That other guy you saw was Riku. He's also my friend. I don't know, he could be a real dick about it sometimes. Oh, and this is our home. This is Destiny Islands. Memories begin and end, and this is where our start. On this quiet little island that we hold close to our hearts, where we grew up and all made friends, though all in different ways. But there's still a bright sun overhead and the familiar sound of waves.
Somewhere out there, though, we just don't know how far, is a world we've only dreamed of, waiting out beyond the stars. We don't know where we're going, out beyond the seas of this quiet little island, so we can find our destinies.
Okay, Sora, we're gonna need a log, three mushrooms, three coconuts, a seagull egg, clean water, pepper spray, and a bungee to use as a sail.
Okay, go back. Did you say a seagull egg?
Uh-huh.
What do we need a seagull egg for? What could it possibly be used for?
For food, silly. We're gonna be out on the sea for a long time. Maybe forever. And what if I start dating one of you, and we have a really bad breakup, or someone falls in and gets eaten by a shark? I'm gonna need comfort food.
Because that's the most likely of scenarios. But we could just go there, to that mainland right across from our island, and buy some real food.
Seagull eggs are real food, silly. Besides, it's like when we were kids and we would make pretend with mud pies.
You know that was real mud, right?
That's beside the point. It makes this more fun. And if you don't, I will kick you overboard.
Okay.
All that I remember is the feeling of the sand. Not from where I came from, only who I am. It's the struggle that I face, like always hearing the same song. So I want to get out of this place and find where I belong.
Kairi! Yeah? I got these Komodo dragon eggs you asked for!
Riku, sweetie, I said seagull eggs!
What?! Son of a bitch! It took me 3 hours to find those!
Well, we're very proud, but you might want to find something that's edible!
Fine.
Growing up here fulfills all my dreams. A sanctuary where my heart can stay simple and clean. But now I'm all grown up and can't be held by fear. So we're building this new raft to get the fuck right out of here.
Somewhere out there, though, we just don't know how far is a world we've only dreamed of waiting out beyond the stars.
We don't know where we're going out beyond the seas of this quiet little island.
How do you mix that up with seagull eggs?
I know, right? It's weird. It's like somebody purposely told them they get a Komodo dragon so you get eaten by an endangered
okay,
species.
Okay, what is with the feud between you two? This is getting ridiculous.
It's not me, it's him. He only did this when I found out I had a crush on you.
What?
What?
When you found out?
What? I didn't.
What?
Well, who said that?
Finish your sentence.
I seagull over
found out crush on.
I didn't even say
who? It. Who? Oh, tell me who!
Titus! Yeah. I've got a crush on Titus. Not you, because you're fat and ugly.
Oh, Sora, I wish you could just tell me how you feel. And I wish it was just us on that raft sailing forever. Oh, Sora. Sora plus Kairi. Kairi plus Sora. I have been waiting for you to keep on waiting without making a sound. I know you've got other things to which you must attend, but deep down inside, I always knew we should be more than friends. It's a gravity of love. My thoughts keep coming.
You come in?
Sure.
All right. So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never find it just staying here playing all day.
Yeah, but Kairi has no memory of her hometown. So even if we were to go on the raft and go to other worlds, we'd be like, Kairi, is this it? And she'd be like, I don't know, you guys. I don't remember. And then the whole thing would be rendered completely pointless.
Sora?
Yeah?
Shut up.
Oh.
Well, suppose you do get to another world. What do you do there?
Heck if I know. Maybe I'll go to college or become a Walmart greeter or let my heart get consumed by darkness. You know, I feel like I was sort of fishing business. I think that's the most likely. I don't know. I've always wondered, if there are other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? Couldn't we have just as easily ended up on one of those?
Yeah, we could be Jewish Canadian kids writing terrible musicals in Toronto.
Exactly. Oddly specific, but exactly.
Wow, you've been thinking about this a lot.
Thanks to you, Kairi.
Oh my god.
I wouldn't have thought about any of this if it wasn't for you.
Oh, you sound like a dad.
Kairi, thanks.
Well, I'm gonna go get some sleep. I'm gonna need all the rest I can get if I'm gonna deal with your bickering in the morning.
Sora started it.
No, you're fat.
What?
Hi, guys.
Well, I'm gonna head out too.
I'm gonna construct a blindfold that blocks out the image of you shirtless on a raft.
Hey, Sora.
A palpit fruit?
You wanted one, didn't you?
Yeah.
They say that if two people share one, their lives become connected. Their destinies become intertwined. And so do their genitals. Oh, yeah! I know you want to try that fruit action like... See ya.
It's like rubbed against my leg. What's that?
Good morning, Your Majesty! Donald, your royal castle wizard and expert plumber residing over here. Hello? Seriously, you need to wake up.
Oh, hello.
You piece of shit. Goofy, I just, Thunder!
Hey, Donald, what's up?
There's something serious going on, but we can't tell anyone.
Minnie?
Oh, shh, not her.
Daisy?
Oh, especially not her. No.
Hello, ladies.
They're, right behind me, aren't they?
Yeah.
Fuck. Good morning, Your Majesties! How are you? It's great to see you. I unclogged your toilet. So just make sure you flush it all the way down before, you know, it all decides
okay,
to come
so
back up.
Okay, so what is this serious thing you need to tell? Morning, fellas!
Good morning, Kairi.
Good morning, Kairi. I brought you a flower from the middle of the jungle.
Riku, I'm allergic to tropical flowers.
Good, I got it for Sora.
Wait, what?
Take the flower.
Okay.
So are we gonna finish this wrap or what?
Well, we have all of your manly heavy lifting stuff done, so it's just the finishing touches, and Sora and I can do that together, I think.
Finishing touches. Sweet, sweet touches.
I see him stop and stare at her, but she's the only girl in the world. I'm gonna make sure that she's mine.
The way she says my name, her voice is so romantic. I love her, cause she's extraordinary.
I see the things that they both do when I am not around, and I know that I want her all to myself.
The conversations that we have are great to chat about, and I know I love her with all my heart.
Let's have a race. If I win first place, I get to name the ship. Well, shit, let's jack the prize bigger than that.
What did you have in mind?
The winner of the race can go down to the secret place and share the power fruit with Kairi.
But that's so unfair. You win every single competition that we've ever been in because you picked it.
Fine, then you can pick this one.
Fine. I choose Dance Dance Revolution.
What?
You are weak.
There's so many arrows. This isn't real dancing. It's too easy to catch.
Yes, I won! Oh, I'm a winner! I'm awesome! You're a loser! You're not so awesome!
Congratulations, Sora! You're the winner! Getting y'all! You got to name the ship!
I did have an awesome name picked out. Highwind. Though now I think I might just change it to Riku Sucks. All aboard!
When I go home tonight, I'm gonna name my pillow Sora. And then I'm gonna hit it with my head.
Shut up. She's really bad at that.
Well, anyway, you can go home home if you want or whatever.
Well, I mean, I can help you with the raft. I mean,
no, that's okay. There's really not that much left to do. And besides, you're a winner. Go have fun and explore or something. I got this.
Gee, thanks, Kairi. You look really cute today.
What?
I said you look like a brute. Oh. You know, from Halo. Wow, our secret place. I haven't been in here in a while. It smells like leaking gasoline. Man, now I know why our parents didn't want us in here. I remember when me and Kairi used to draw on all the walls and play in front of that giant door. Room. I don't remember that being there. Wait, who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Oh my god, are you Death? Please don't come for me. Take Riku, his body is ready.
It is not your time.
Well then what are you, some kind of Dementor from Harry Potter? I don't know.
Do I look like I want to kiss you?
I hope not.
Wait a minute. Where did you come from?
I've come from another world.
What? Gallifrey? Tatooine? Earth?
Will you just listen to what I have to say?
Go ahead.
You do not yet know what lies beyond that door.
This door? Well, can't I open it?
No, it's locked.
Well, there's a key under the mat.
Hey, put that down!
Okay. It's a terrible hiding place.
Even if you do manage to open it, there is so very much to learn.
Oh, yeah?
You understand so little.
What? Well, I'm gonna go out there, and I'm gonna learn Spanish and maybe get shoes that don't make me look like a clown, and then I'll understand.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Wait, I don't understand! No, fade into black! It's always gone. I know why our parents didn't want us in here. That was a cool key, though. I wish I had that as a weapon. That'd be fun.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well, he's different now.
I still don't understand.
He's not the same as he was once before.
Oh, okay.
Why don't we take the raft, just the two of us, and go together?
No, that's a terrible idea. I mean, let's face it, you're a girl, you don't have as much upper arm strength as me. So is I.
I'm just really excited, you know? Once we do it, it's gonna be great.
Are you saying you wanna do it?
What? No!
Well, okay, alright! It sounded like, you know what, ignore me.
I'm just saying, I'm really excited, and it's gonna be intense, and I can kinda see how you might have thought.
Yeah, see, that makes sense now.
Also, don't ever change.
Oh, Kairi. My hair.
Or stop pushing!
Tell me what this is all about.
The king is missing!
My stars!
But he left behind this letter.
Well, what does it say?
Here, hold this. Let me take that.
Oh, thanks.
Nah, Goofy, Rapaga, drop a beat. So sorry that I left, I was running out of time. I feel really bad about not saying goodbye. There's something weird happening, the stars are going out, but I'm trying to take care of it, so I ask you not to bow. Go to Travis Town, find the boy who has the key, and he'll help you save this world for you and you and me. That's all I can, and right now I have much more to say, but I know when you're adventuring, you'll find more help on the way. I'm finished watching Cougar Town, the oven is at dawn, and there's dishes in the sink, and now I really must be gone. From King Mickey Wink Wood.
What does that mean?
I have no fucking clue.
It means that we are gonna have to trust the king, despite the fact that he can't finish the dishes or turn the oven off. Besides, who even watches Cougar Town anymore?
Yeah, what's up there?
Don't worry, Your Majesty. We'll find the king and this key.
Thank you. Both of you.
You two better get going, but don't forget to bring along your third companion!
One, two.
Hey guys, I'm Jimminy. I'll be documenting your travels.
Oh, documenting? You mean like in a journal?
No, I was just gonna like post on Facebook and Twitter and stuff. And just any
fucking hipsters. Oh,
no, you
come
just
on, let's
shot.
Go.
Why yeah, would
bye.
You do that?
Oh my God.
Bye, Your Majesties.
Bye. Cougar Town.
Cougar Town, really? Who?
I just can't wait.
Wait.
Once we do it.
Do it.
Sex.
Sex.
Hello?
Hi.
Echo! Now batting for the All-Star Destiny Islands Women's League, Hikari!
A storm? Oh no, the raft! Our clumsily made wooden raft is gonna get torn apart by a small amount of rain! Oh, if only we used wood glue instead of Kinex and Lego to build it! I've gotta get to it!
Sora!
What? Mom, I-
Sora! I am on
Mom,
the toilet,
I can't
and
talk.
I am on the toilet paper!
Mom, I cannot talk right now, I have to get to the
Sora,
island-
Sora, you need to bring me toilet paper!
Mom,
right
I-
now.
Mom, I cannot talk right now!
Sora, the
I have to get
time.
To the island, the raft is-
Sora, the last time this happened, you had to give me a sponge bath! Sora! God damn it, child!
In the distance over there. Looks like a giant special effect of a black hole. Wait a minute, Riku's boat and Kairi's? We have boats, why are we building a raft? That seems counterproductive. Whoa, what the heck is that thing? Take this! What the hell is Riku, where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora, and now we can go to other worlds.
That's not a door, okay? That's a giant black hole to help me find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us.
What, into the black hole of death?
We may never be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. We can't let fear hold us back. I'm not afraid of the darkness!
What the hell are you talking about?
I've been waiting for this to happen. A chance for a new world to appear. You and I can go together. Hide all we hold dear. Give up this life and move away to a brand new land where we can stay. Adventure awaits beyond this land, so come with me and take my hand.
Wait a minute. This is just like my dream. That means, Riku, I've been having these weird thoughts lately, and suddenly it all seems true. I'm standing at a crossroads. I don't know just what to do. There's Riku in the darkness. He should really know what's right from wrong. Then he's reaching out. I try to pull him away. And once again, I'm falling down. I'm falling down. Riku, where'd you go? What the hell's going on here? What the hell is that? Take this. No! Ah! Oh my God! Take this, you bastard! Kairi! Gotta find Kairi! Kairi!
By darkness. We need to hurry up and find this key.
My head. Oh, knocked out. What a terrible dream. This isn't a dream. What the heck? Where am I? Oh my god, you are so cute! Do you know where I am? What the fuck? That guy just died! What the hell is going on here?
They'll come at you from out of nowhere. And they'll keep coming, so long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Why do people talk to me like I'm not here? Am I invisible?
Now, let's see that Keyblade.
No.
Please?
No.
Oh, come on, man. I just want to check it out.
I don't even know who you are.
Dude,
I
it's ran a legend. This I heard
random
cool
place.
Stuff about it.
What? I haven't heard anything. Who are you even?
Hold it, please.
What? You stand back there and you can look at it from there if you want.
Fine. If you want to play it like that, have it your way.
What the hell is that?
It's a gun blade. It's just a prototype. Hey, you know what? Just look at that over there, Dancing Chocobo.
I love
Chocobo.
Again. Oh, why does this keep happening?
Wake up, lazy bum.
What?
Those creatures that attacked you were the Heartless. They attacked you because you wield the Keyblade, but what they actually want is your heart. Because you wield the Keyblade.
Kairi? I'm just glad you're okay.
Kairi? Who's Kairi?
I'm Yuffie.
What?
I think you may have knocked him up a little too hard. Wait. Never mind, Squall.
Hey! My name is Leon! Got it memorized? Oh, I'm really sorry. That was the worst pickup line ever. Who would actually say that?
We had to take the Keyblade out of your hands, otherwise more Heartless would have been pouring into here.
Hey! My island was just destroyed. I don't know where my friends went. He stole my key and knocked me out, and I don't know where I am. Now somebody better start explaining some stuff to me, or I'm gonna fucking lose that!
So you know how there's other worlds out there, right? Well, they've been kept secret for so long because they've never been connected. But when the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless are those weird creatures that attacked you. They're creatures that don't have hearts. And they're attracted to the evil in other people's hearts.
Now, there was this guy named Ansem. He was studying the Heartless. He kept everything he knew in very detailed reports. We could totally show it to you! Except the pages have been scattered across the worlds.
So maybe that's where the king went, to find those missing pages. Well, we gotta find them quick!
Wait a minute, what about this key?
So this is the key?
Yep, and the Heartless are afraid of the key, which is why they'll keep coming after you.
That doesn't make any sense at all. I mean, in horror movies, busty chicks don't run towards the slasher villain. Oh, something's scary, let's go over there!
It doesn't have to make any sense, this is Square Enix.
Wait, what?
Nothing.
But why me? Why did the Keyblade choose me?
Maybe it has something to do with what's in your past? Or what's in your heart? Huh? Get it?
I don't get it. What is that, like foreshadowing or something like that? it's one of those different parts of things!
Hey, Sora, follow me!
Okay!
Sora? It's no use. Quick, you go that way and I'm gonna go hide.
Wait, what? Leon, you don't! Excuse me, pardon me, ma'am. Sorry about that.
Wow, that was totally unnecessary.
Oh, God.
Such a... Oh, is that one of those Heartless things we've been hearing about?
Well, I think so. You know what? We can take it.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
Okay. I'm back at this damn lamppost again. Oh, it's like this place is a circle. Okay, calm down, Sora. You're in some weird place. Oh, your Keyblade changes colors. Oh. But as long as you have this magical weapon, there's absolutely nothing to be afraid of. Oh, knocked out again. Oh, why does this keep happening?
What the hell is that thing?
The key!
What?
This is the key we've been looking for.
I don't want to see this yet.
What are you doing?
Oh, shit!
Okay.
Well, get him!
Get me!
Donald, it's not working.
Well, did you put the chloroform on it?
It's clown port.
What the? It tastes like ass.
I see everybody's met now.
Oh, Leon, thanks for abandoning me. I'm okay, if you're wondering.
I wasn't.
Sora, this is Donald and Goofy. They're also on an adventure of their own.
Yeah, our king went off in search of you.
Me?
Yeah. He said all the worlds are being destroyed by the Heartless and that you could help us.
Okay, so you were looking for my help? You just tried to drug me!
That's just a formality.
What?
Hey, you can come with us, why not?
We can travel to other worlds on our ship.
I wonder if I could find Riku or Kairi.
Sure you can!
Are you sure?
I don't fucking care. We need his help to find the Mickey. That's really the point here.
Yeah. I can hear everything you're saying. You guys are assholes. You're all assholes.
Oh, Sora, you know, I bet if you went with him, you could probably find your friends.
Oh, what? What? How did he even take that key from you?
So you want to find your friends and maybe something more.
Well, we're on a journey to find our king and the door.
You're the Keyblade Master, so we'll need your help to fight.
You won't regret our service and you'll help restore the light.
So come along, we'll be your guide. Pull up a chair and stay a while. If you want to join us, there is one thing left to do.
What's that?
It's smile. You've got to smile. If you want to stay wild, then you've got to crack a smile.
Okay, wait. Why do I have to smile?
It's our ship. It's powered on smiles.
Was your engineers high?
We don't have engineers. We have imagineers.
That's gay.
Well, smile if you're not coming. Pick.
Standing at a crossroads now, no choice left to make. Finding Riku and Kairi, my path is clear to take. If it's being with these fools,
hey!
Then I'll be as one as well.
Yeah.
The thought of traveling all the world, it sounds so friggin' swell. So I'm coming on this epic quest to return to my own isle. If I wanna go back, there is one thing left to do. It's smile. I've gotta smile. If I wanna stay a while, then I've gotta crack a smile.
All right, no frowning, no sad faces, none of that hogwash if you want to come with us.
Yeah, you gotta look funny, like us. So let's do that happy face.
Okay, hypothetically, I don't smile. What's the worst thing that happens?
We crash and we die.
I guess I don't have a choice.
Drum roll, please.
All right,
Hey, he looks like my mom's ass!
Oh, that was pretty funny. You can come with us.
Hooray! No adventure is too large. We'll run 100 miles. The only thing that powers us is
finding Riku and Kairi.
And also finding King Mickey.
Helping the boy with the keys.
So we've got a smile.
Okay,
where are we going to now? We parked the ship in that crevasse over there, right?
Oh my god, it's a crevice, you stupid dog!
Don't correct my grammar!
Right, thanks, Leon. Thank you, team. Yes, thank you very much.
You're welcome!
Oh, what a weird dream. This is no dream. Where am I?
So this is the fate you have chosen. Such a young boy, too, giving himself to the darkness of your age. You will be of great use to me.
Who are you?
Let's just say from now on, I'm your new best
friend! Yeah, no. Stranger danger. I'm gonna go this way.
Of reality and the book of evil, so much it makes you want to cry. So you've got to try to understand this mess of events. There is so much you don't understand, and all these thoughts of darkness and light will fade on through your blindfolded eyes. You now see the truth. You're on the dark side.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately, and suddenly it all seems true. I'm standing at the crossroads, and I just don't know what to do. There's Sora, he betrayed me, and now he's off with his own friends. I'll let the darkness embrace me, and hope this feeling never ends.
messed up events.
There is so much
you don't understand.
And all these thoughts
of darkness and light
will fade on through
your blindfolded eyes.
I can see the truth. I'm on the dark side.
So this is the shield.
Whoa!
Yeah!
Hey!
Yeah!
Look at that! Okay.
Oh my god.
It's so much bigger on the inside. Just like
Santa's present big, or Mary Poppins big, or Hermione's big, or some other big that I can't think of right now.
I was gonna say the magic school bus, you know, that and nothing else that resembles a police box. I don't even know why I thought that.
Me neither. Sora, we need your help to find the king, and you need our help to find your friends. So in the process, we need to rid the worlds of all the Heartless, and then lock them.
Oh, is that all?
That's it.
Oh,
it's okay. Everything.
This is our navigation screen. With it, you can travel to all the worlds. Well, just those two for now. The others are locked away. So you got a 50-50 choice here.
Okay.
Ooh, you can also play Angry Birds on it. Ready? You just... Look, I got all the pigs!
Goofy.
Oh, this is Jiminy. She's gonna be documenting her travels.
Hi, I have a friend on Facebook.
I'm not even on Facebook.
Oh, I just made you an account.
Oh, hey, this world looks cool. Can we go there?
Sora, you don't have to travel to that world. You can travel to the other one. You don't have to do them in order.
Well, can we start at that one?
Oh, sure. Donald, set course for Halloween Town.
Halloween Town it is.
What's Halloween?
Halloween is the night where all the dead become the living.
What?
And all the living become the dead. What? And every monster of every shape and size stalk the streets, devouring everything in their path.
More specifically, it's where a bunch of douchebags dress up and steal people's candy.
Yeah, that's really all that is. That's
wait a minute, like, we're never gonna get in there looking like that. I mean, look at you, you're barely wearing any pants.
Hey, fuck you!
Fair enough. I mean, if we're gonna do this, we're gonna have costumes and different species, and we gotta get in this world and infiltrate. We've gotta infiltrate! Get in the world and... What rhymes with
broken plate?
Rusty gate!
TV. Instagram and Anna Faith.
I am done with you and your hipster bullshit.
Yes,
let's
for
go.
A rhyme. I gave a rhyme.
No, shut your mouth.
Oh my god.
Shut your mouth. No hashtag rhyme time for you.
We could have used navigate.
Navigate! Oh,
no. So, you're looking for your friends, right?
Yeah, there's two of them.
Oh, what are their names?
Oh, well, there's Riku, he's the guy, and Kairi.
Yeah. Is Kairi a guy as well?
What? Oh, no. I just said it weird like that. No, Kairi's not a dude. It would be weird if after all this time, Kairi ended up being a guy.
She was hot, wasn't she?
What kind of a question? Yeah.
You liked her, didn't you?
I did. Now she's lost somewhere in this giant universe. You know, it's funny. That's all we wanted to do is see other worlds, and now I'm doing that, but... She doesn't feel the same without them.
Whoa. Well, you know, you could always just, you know what, probably not appropriate. I'll save it for later.
No, what were you going to say?
Okay, well, if you can't find Kairi, you can always buy a dog and name it Kairi.
That is kind of funny.
Oh no, I knew
what?
I'm sorry,
no,
Sora!
Well, here I am, Kairi. Out here in the worlds. That's what we always wanted. Just you and me. Kairi.
I kept her waiting for far too long. Never revealing how I felt all along. And it seems the chance has only slipped away. If I see her again, I'll hold her close. And this is what I'll say. It's a gravity of love. My thoughts keep coming back to you. It's a gravity of love. For you, there's nothing I won't do. And there are too many worlds for just one girl, and you're lost, and I need a sign. It's a gravity of love that keeps you safe with me. It's your memory. Hypothetical question. This world, this ship wouldn't happen to be haunted by like the ghosts of really, really sexy girls that I like that you never met, would there?
There is no answer for that.
You stop Siri. Okay, cool.
Yeah. All right. Let's go off to Halloween Town where spooky shit happens.
Hey, dude!
Oh, hey, buddy.
I'm so hungry.
Oh, me too. Ever since we cleaned out that island, there haven't been many hearts around to eat.
And have you seen the new guy Ansem hired?
The one in the dress?
Totally wearing a dress!
Oh, my God! And, I think he's coming. Riku?
Yeah.
He looks like a girl!
Oh, my God! It's on a dress! It's a super powerful darkness suit!
Dress tool. Ansem wants to see you in his office.
Such a dress tool.
Fine. I wonder why he always goes after the little boy.
I know, right?
Sir?
Yes, Riku?
Master?
Oh, shit! Yes! Yes, hello, Riku. How are you getting used to the darkness?
Well, to be honest, it's a lot like high school. I mean, the Heartless are complete douche nozzles to me, and they don't seem to realize that I can end them at any instant if I wanted to.
Yeah, that's the thing about Heartless. That's my bad. You know, you kill asshole people, you get asshole Heartless. It's kind of, that's the science. Did you try threatening them? You have all these amazing darkness powers now.
Well, no. I wanted to make some friends.
Come here. Right here. Oh, our hips have to touch.
I think that's close.
No. Doesn't that feel right? That feels right. Yeah. I think it feels right. Does it feel right? I think it feels right. Riku, you are one depressing pussy. You do not need friends. You have darkness now. I want you to take those two Heartless over there. Right, come here, boys. And go attack Sora and his anthropomorphic animal friends.
God damn it!
We have to go with the transvestite.
Oh my God, it's not a dress!
Dress?
What do you want me to do when I get there?
Well, my boy, when you get there, just screw him.
What?
You know, like hover around like a ghost and be like, ooh, hide behind a tree or underneath a rock. And then, here's the kicker. Just leave! He'll be so confused. Oh my, like, it's so confusing. A simpleton like him will never understand the ferocity of that tactic. I'll be laughing. I can picture now in two minutes? Yeah, it'll be hilarious. It'll be so good. I'm just laughing right now. It's okay. Too funny. Now go! Now spread the darkness! I need some darkness, some liquid darkness.
Skeleton skulls and what
bag of bugs? Nothing ever scared me like Riku doing nothing! And he was wearing a dress! That was the most terrifying thing of all!
Okay. Oh, crap, dude, what is that wound on your leg?
What? Oh yeah, I got bit by a heartless or something.
I gotta get a picture of this.
Wait, are you kidding me right now? Get in your corner. In the corner. Get in the corner, you stupid hipster. Oh my god. Okay, no, here. You know what? Here, take this.
What's this?
Drink the, it's a potion. Okay. Drink it and don't talk unless you're done. Okay?
Donald.
What?
We haven't tested those potions on humans outside of the Disney castle yet.
Well, slow your roll. Yensid said it would work, okay? Right? And when has any green sloshy liquid ever seemed evil? I mean, really? And Sora's gonna be just fine. I mean, am I right, Sora? Or am I right?
My hands are so big! Are you guys seeing this? I can touch stuff!
He seems fine to me, Donald.
He seems fine to me! I'm a joker to me!
Hey, Jimmy, tweak this.
Okay.
Poop.
Oh my god, look at this world! Wonderland! It sounds so magical, you guys! Let's go there!
Dude, I am pretty sure that's just a strip club.
Are you gay?
Hey!
Come on! Wonderland! We can dance on the Everglades and wind onto the wings of tomorrow into the...
We can dance to the Everglades... Oh my god.
This place is sticky, the barking was horrible, and it smells really bad in here.
I feel like somebody just looped me up. Ugh.
Once Sora realizes this isn't the place he wants to be, we're definitely leaving, right?
Yep.
You guys, I found Alice, one of the princesses of Hearts, and she's trapped in a cage! We gotta save her, you guys!
$10 and you can save me for an hour.
You heard her! Give me 10 money, quick! At the condo, she's gone! Where did she go? How did this happen?
Calm down, buddy. She just went into the looking glass. That's a room in the back. Well, hello, boys. I'm the Queen of Hearts.
Hey.
What are you two into tonight? Lap dancers? You can choose any of the girls here.
You guys, I found the Bandersnatch! I'm so fat, I just sort of...
No!
You want a touch? You need to pay.
Mom?
No!
She looks
that's
like my
no!
Mom.
Okay, hi, I'm sorry. I know you're a little busy, but we're looking for evil black creatures about yay big and an evil dude in a dress.
Okay, so no evil creatures, but if that's what you boys are into, I do have a dude in a dress. Georgina! Customers! Woo! Boys.
Yeah. That is not what we were looking for.
That's equally disturbing.
Could you fuck off? Could you please just explain something to us?
Well, yeah, how is this? First asked what your friend is doing. Is he talking, sniffing the flowers?
My guys, these flowers say if I give them a potion, they'll give me something in return. Give me a potion, quick. I want another one. How is this place all strip club? It's a big world. This is really weird.
You know what? Just let me tell you. We've got strippers in cages and dudes at the bars. If you're looking for a good time, you don't have to go far. I'm sure the world's falling apart, but there's a place in the dark. So take that booty of yours and baby, set it to park. We're in Wonderland. We've got caterpillars smoking pot.
You guys,
Rene, you're probably still high from the potion.
No, I'm not high anymore. I swear there are Heartless right there.
You take it, Rene.
Oh, yeah,
Get us a Keyblade Master!
Oh,
see ya!
What? You guys, I can't get to them! I'm in the cage! You gotta stop them!
I can't!
Hear one land! Hear my
Keyblade Master! Why did you jump on
stage? Dance on the floor!
I can't
hear one land!
Let's just
take the Keyblade and plunge it into my rhyming hole!
Oh! Well, would you look at that? That was oddly convenient.
Balls.
Dude, you don't have any balls.
My metaphorical balls!
What?
Okay, I got out of the jail. You got it. Good job.
Thank you for nothing.
Maybe we should take this guy back to the ship and interrogate him.
Yeah, let's get him. Why? You are so small. Why are you so heavy?
Oh, come on, you bastard.
Hey, big boy. Come over here.
Hi. I'm Goofy.
Georgina.
Oh, is that a blue potion?
Yes, it is.
He looked like he was having fun on that one.
Have fun, sugar.
Yuffie! Get your ass back on the ship! I am tired of your shit!
I'm coming!
It seems as if Sora and his companions have taken that particular Heartless prisoner. However, the final part of my plan will come to fruition.
So what do you want me to do?
Well, knowing how easily that twerp will talk, Sora and his friends will be on their way back to Traverse Town, and then Hollow Bastion. I want you to intercept them there!
At Traverse Town?
No, Hollow Bastion, you idiot!
What? Okay, wait. Isn't Traverse Town the place they go when they're, like, low on health, they have to go save, and they have no potions? Wouldn't it be easier to just, like, get the jump on them there? Like you can jump in, and I'll get the Keyblade, and you can give some weird speech, and shank him, whatever you plan on doing. Does that not seem like it'd be a better idea?
Son of a bitch, this kid. No! I went through all that trouble to set up the final world. Come on, I'm the last boss, for God's sake. It's gotta be theatrical. I went through all this trouble, all right? I put bungee cords and trampolines, and there's water, get this, that falls up. Who comes up with that?
No one.
This guy, that's you. Come on, I got a flair for the theatrical. I think I know what I'm doing, all right? I got this. I got this.
Yeah, I bet you do. Well, Sora, coming for you.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Will change my fate.
You've gotta know that I'm coming for you.
I'm still stuck in his heart.
I'll get him with the dark.
I'll find a way to save you, Riku.
We're standing by your side.
I'm just along for the ride.
You'll have to wait until Act 2.
Sora here. Hope you're enjoying the show so far. If you like the music, check out the Fandom Hearts soundtrack with over 20 songs now available on all online stores, including iTunes and Google Play, and streaming services like Apple Music and Spotify. The sequel to this show, Fandom Hearts 2, performs live at ConBravo 2016 this July. And if you'd like to support the project and get video updates from the cast, check out our Patreon, and of course, subscribe to this channel for new shows. That's the end of intermission, and now we return to the exciting conclusion of Fandom Hearts. Enjoy!
Leanne! How's it going? All right, look, you never believe what we did. We caught this Heartless alive, and it was doing... Guys, I don't remember. What happened 5 minutes ago?
Right. They were making it rain on Alice in Wonderland.
Yeah.
So therefore, they were engaging in inappropriate activities.
Yeah, they weren't really doing anything.
I've got a shield!
Anywho. Tell me what happened.
Well, I see. I didn't even say anything.
I completely understand. You've got a long journey ahead of you, but with the heart of a lion, you can make Ansem go talk to a wall.
Oh, you must mean like the metaphorical wall that I have to overcome in order to attain the strength I need to defeat Ansem and save Kairi, right?
No, I don't mean that at all, actually. I just have this thing where I like to tell people off with the wall. It worked on Quistis and just won.
I'm gonna assume that makes sense to you.
Yeah, totally.
Anyways, our navigation is locked off. We have like two more worlds left and we can't even get to them. What do we do?
Oh, we should go find Sid, the master pilot. You'll upgrade your ship with those weird Lego things you've been collecting.
Dummy.
Wait, what? What weird Lego things?
Oh, yeah. I don't know if you've noticed, but as we run through the worlds, we've been picking up these little things. They put together our ship.
Dummy!
That we fly in.
So we've been flying through space in Lego.
Dummy! It's different.
And Sid is the king of gummies!
Dude.
I'm sure I'll find a more epic way to say that next time.
You're not too
really
good with the one-liners.
No, that's not my thing.
Well, where can we find this Sid?
He's in Traverse Town, dressed up like a pilot shopkeeper. Heard. Didn't you guys meet him in Act 1?
Well, he wasn't on stage.
Oh, right. Well, he's somewhere around Traverse Town. He's really not that hard to find. He still wears goggles. I mean, it's like past the 90s. Who still wears goggles?
Yeah, goggles are still... All right, well, let's get going, you guys. Let's roll.
Yeah, let's roll.
Wheels roll when they go downhill.
Goofy, are you okay?
I don't know, Donald. I haven't been feeling so good since I had that blue potion in Wonderland that Georgina gave me.
That makes so much more sense. Okay. Where did that Heartless go? Where did...
Oh, God! What if I ate it? It tastes like black licorice.
No, let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Walk a little faster. Walk a little faster, Pooch. Oh, God! Freaking damn it! Oh, son of a chocobo! This is worse than what I had to... limit breaking everything to bucket of sloths.
Do you guys hear that? What's that outrageous language coming from?
I think we found our guy.
Who the fuck are you? Some Cloud Strife wannabe?
Whoa, okay. No. Cloud is blonde. I have brown hair. There's a difference.
Thank you. You look like the same shit grease turd to me.
I got better things to do than talk to some Final Fantasy reject and his pets.
Hey! Anyways, Leon sent us here. He said that you can help us upgrade our ship. So, can you help us?
Oh, why? Because Leon said so? Oh, look at me in my nice hair. Oh, I'm going to take Sid's prototype gunblade. He won't notice. He's just a shopkeep.
Okay, well, first of all, looks like we're your only business. And secondly, when someone offers you to help, you kind of do that.
And if I don't?
If you don't, we are going to start singing. Goofy.
You know what? You know what? I've had a change of heart. I'm gonna go upgrade your ship.
Oh.
Now, where is it? Over there? I need the keys. Give me the keys.
In the crevasse.
What? That's not the key. Okay. How did I even grab that? I thought no one else can touch the keyblade but me.
I don't know. Whatever. You know what? I'm just glad we didn't have to sing another really crappy, poorly written song.
Yeah, wait, what?
Yeah. And you know what? To be honest, I don't know any more lyrics to any more songs.
It's okay. Could have brought the lyrics up on my iKey.
Are you? No.
Get it, like,
I can't even with you right now. I can't even.
You just can't. Get it.
Oh, Sora. You should probably save your game before shit hits the fan. Seems like you're getting kind of close to the end.
Yeah. Thanks, Goofy. You're a great friend.
Oh, shit.
And surprisingly calm right now.
Well, that pill I took in Wonderland is finally starting to work.
Oh, the... Goofy.
What, do I have something on my shoe?
No, you... Goofy, you have a massive erection.
What?
Gorsh!
I'm gonna go take care of...
Yeah, you should probably...
That and the doghouse.
Get out of the way. Man, I can't believe all this is happening. Riku, Kairi, our island being destroyed, getting the Keyblade, getting Donald and Goofy, traveling to other worlds, Wonderland, Halloween Town. Yeah, that pretty much sums up everything that's happened up till now. It's still not the same. Riku, Kairi, especially Kairi, I miss you guys. I just want all this to be over. Just want you guys back.
Sora!
Kairi?
Sora! Kill yourself!
What?
Sora!
What?
Kill
kill yourself to save me!
I can't hear you, your voice is all echoey and garbled!
God damn it, Sora! Just kill yourself!
Kairi, what? Why would you tell me to do that?
Well, I thought I would try a new angle, motivate you in another way.
Well, you know what? In my mind, you're not really here, okay? No one else can see you. You're just some thing that happens to look and sound and make me feel like you're Kairi.
Sorry, I'm just really bitter about the whole damsel in distress thing.
Well, it's not my fault you got lost in the dark like some skanky ho.
At least I'm not using animals to fight for me.
Hey, they pull their own weight. Cloud's got like seven of them.
What?
I don't know! I ramble when I'm confused. I'm upset.
Okay, Sora, sweetie, come down. Listen. I'm inside of you.
Whoa! Okay. Whoa. No. Okay, I always thought I'd be inside you. That's disgusting.
Okay, just... I'm freaking out. It's dark and there are spiders everywhere. There are these two blonde guys who keep hitting on me and I just don't know what to do anymore.
Well, where are you? Oh, are you at Wonderland? I was just there. I mean, I told people I see dead people and they told me I'm crazy and I don't know what to believe anymore.
Sora, trust your heart. I'm always with you.
Is this real? Can I believe you're standing here? When I reach out to touch you, your body disappears. I wanna believe this is a trick of the light. Why is what's real and fake always blinding my sight?
Your doubts can be answered. So much is left you stuck about. I'll say that I'm still with you, even though I'm not around. I want to believe that your heart's holding me. Why can't you open your eyes and see?
Whatever. Anyways, how's our ship?
Oh, you mean that piece of crap you call the ship? It is beautiful! It's on par with the Shara.
The what?
The Shara. It's a ship I named after my wife.
I don't get that. I'm assuming that makes sense to you.
Oh, it makes perfect sense. I even put a little grass-shaped thing on your rearview mirror.
Yeah.
It smells like the fields of calm right outside Midgar. I call it Gashal Greens.
I don't understand. This sounds way out of character for you.
Out of character? You don't know who I am. I could be the nicest guy in the world, you dick.
Okay, our ship is done. All that's left to do is go kill Ansem.
Ansem?
What?
Yeah. Does he have your girlfriend?
I think so.
Oh my fucking god. You know what? You take this? Uh-huh. You take that, can you go kick Ansem's ass and you save your girlfriend, Sora?
All right, I will!
Yeah!
Thanks, Sid! You're the best!
No, Sora, you're the best! Godspeed, son!
Yeah!
Oh.
Okay, so, wow. Hollow Bastion. Based on our intelligence, Riku
and Ansem should be here.
Intelligence, you threw a dart at the map of the universe.
Hey, have I ever been wrong?
You guys, we are forgetting the most important thing.
What?
The water's like falling up and there are like bunches and cones.
Dude, is that the only thing you can think of right
now? Oh my god.
It just looks really cool.
I hear the song of my people.
What was that sound?
It sounded like a beast of some sort.
Yeah, maybe we should find this beast. Maybe the beast knows where Riku is.
Yeah, beast.
Yeah, let's see, that's some more.
Why do you run like that?
How did you get here? You have no vessel of your own, and I doubt the Heartless brought you here. So tell me, beast, how did you get here?
Belle was taken from me. I simply believed and my heart led me here. You must have her. Give her back to me!
Whatever. Belle is part of this whole Seven Princesses of the Heart that's been previously unmentioned but is totally related to the story. You can't have her!
You overpompous little baldings! Give her back to me!
Oh, Rene! You really think you could come at me with your claws?
I could try.
I have the power of darkness on my side. There's not a human or anthropomorphic animal talking creature that'll help you now.
Hey, I found Riku!
Oh look, it's Soren is talking anthropomorphic animal creatures.
There's a dead squirrel on the ground.
Oh, what's this dead squirrel?
Riku, what are you doing? Where's Kairi?
Don't you worry about Kairi. Also, I have no idea. Plot twist!
Whoa!
Whoa!
How did you do that?
Ansem was right. You're not the true Keyblade Master. I am.
But,
holding it. That means you were just the delivery boy. And now it's time to pay for the metaphorical pizza.
Lame.
You know what? I'm done with you. Go play your games.
Guys, we need the key to find the king. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Sora. The king said we had to follow the boy with the key. I love you, Sora.
What the hell are you doing to me? Hey, take it easy. You got whooped.
Yeah.
There's one thing I've learned from being beat down on the ground is that the floor is kind of comfortable.
I came to fight for Belle. I have vengeance. I am the beast. Yeah. What about you? What the hell are you here for?
I came here to find someone too. Someone close to my heart.
Gay.
If you want, we can team up. I mean, I'm not much use without my Keyblade, but I'm the best singer in my group.
Team up with a pipsqueak like you. I guess I'm gonna need all the help I can get, as will you, small fry.
You mean small partner fry.
Not on your life.
Okay. Whoa, what fast.
Belle, hurry up, you pussy!
How did you run up those stairs?
Hang on, I think I heard Belle!
What?
Belle!
Shh! Oh, gross. That was hairy. I didn't even hear anything.
Of course you don't. You have beast ears.
Okay, we'll find Belle. Calm down. You have anger issues.
Anger issues? What are you, my therapist? You're not even my real dad! My parents are dead!
Why do people keep leaving me?
Really? You followed me here? What, are you looking for a fight? Because I'm just going to beat you hard, like I did your mom that one time.
First of all, gross. Secondly, I don't need the Keyblade to beat you. I'm going to beat you off with my heart. Because at least I still have friends on my side. They may be on your side right now, but they're pretty dumb and easily manipulated.
Hey!
Riku, what the hell are you doing? Back on our island with her competing? I was nothing to you. Why are you doing this now?
You're asking that question. You really want to know. You come here and ask me this?
You'll never know how it feels being afraid when you lost all you have and you have been betrayed. I never thought it'd be you, Sora, my friend, but now your life is mine and you have reached the end.
I never thought that you'd be such a fool, choosing dark over light, forgot our golden rule.
What?
We stick together, never separate, and now you can see how we both got betrayed.
What are you talking about?
Riku, when we were younger, we made a pact. No matter what happens or where we go, we'd go together, and you chose the darkness. You betrayed me!
No, that's not true! That's impossible!
Search your feelings, Riku! You know it to be true!
No! You chose them! You chose them instead of trying to find me!
What the hell do you think I've been doing all this time? Every time we'd go to another world, I'd look on top of a cave or inside of a rock, just hoping I'd find you there. And all along, you've been in the realm of dark, thinking I didn't care about you, believing whatever lies that Ansem douchebag was feeding you.
I don't know what to think anymore.
Riku. We have been friends since we both could walk, and I'd never give that up for animals that talk.
Hey, did he just say?
So come on, trust me when I say you're better than this. Just reach on out and take my hand and leave the darkness. It's a gravity of love underneath all this betray. It's a gravity of love. It doesn't have to mean you're gay. And sure, it will take some time and be a hard climb to ignore what shadows say. It's a gravity of love that wants me to keep you safe. And we both could save the day.
Sora, you are the stronger of the two. Now I'm gonna get the fuck out of here.
Wait, what? Riku, you pussy, get back here!
This ain't gonna be a thing, is it?
Not weird, right?
Dang it, Sam, how do you guys?
Okay, so, what are we gonna do?
I don't know, I mean, Riku ran off. Is he the final boss? Are we still fighting? I don't understand.
Are you really that dense? There's clearly another fight later on.
Okay, guys, guys, this is a squirrel. Alright, so what do we do now? Back to the Traverse Town?
Maybe we should,
No potions.
Use cure.
Got it.
Save your game, and then we'll go fight Ansem.
I don't need to save our game. We're like level 12. That's way more than enough.
Hey, that's great. I'm glad you think that. But I swear to God, if we have to start back at those fucking waterfalls, I am casting thunder on your ass.
All right, I'll save. All right, I'm saved. Let's go and that way. This way!
Ansem! What was that? Why couldn't I defeat Sora?
It seems that maybe you can't handle the darkness like I thought. Maybe I've got to find another young, supple body.
No! Just tell me what I need to do to defeat Sora.
Maybe you should give yourself completely to my darkness.
All right. As long as it means finally defeating Sora.
Guys!
Oh, Heartless!
Oh. Guys, what the hell?
There's a barrier! We can't get past it!
I think I can fit through! I'll find another way around!
Are you serious? Where are you going?
Squirrel, get back here!
Kairi! Oh, she's not moving! Kairi, open your eyes!
If you can hear me, blink twice and wiggle your nose!
She can't wiggle her nose! She's dead!
But I liked that guy!
She's not a guy! Kairi, come on! Ah! Oh! Ah!
Don't you see yet? The princess's heart is responding.
Sora's a princess?
But the final keyhole cannot be sealed until her heart awakens.
What are you talking about? Where's her heart?
Don't you see? Her heart rests within you!
Kairi's inside of me?
Kairi's a dude! I knew it! Pay up.
Fuck! A keyblade? How did you get one?
This is no ordinary Keyblade. It has the power to unlock dormant hearts. And I can untie your shoes!
You evil mastermind!
You're diabolical!
And how?
Tell me, who are you? Why are you using a 15-year-old's body to- Oh, you're Ansem, aren't you?
Damn straight up, Ansem! Motherfucking seeker of darkness! And now, I will release the princess from her prison!
Sora! You can do it, Sora! Do it!
Do it! Oh yeah, get girl! Sora.
You just got sword. What? There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart.
What?
Pretty, but I'm not gonna take your shit.
Oh, get her back.
So you've finally awoken, princess. The keyhole is now complete. But you're just a useless piece of jailbait now. Hey, you don't take one more step, you child-molesting motherfuckers. Don't take one more step? Don't take one more step? Here I go. Oh, I'm on one leg. Where's it going? Whoa. I took that one more step. What are you gonna do about it, Mr. Thanksgiving Turkey? Huh? Fuck, son of a bitch. What did you do, Mr. Thanksgiving Turkey? I got you, bitch! What up? Yeah!
Donald, how'd you do that? That was pretty impressive. Oh, it was Riku.
You used me for a lot of things, albeit some of them somewhat enjoyable. But no more!
Impossible!
Go, quickly, there are more Heartless coming!
Get up on!
You!
How are you doing that? You know what? What is that?
Okay. Would you put her down? She's not broken!
She's a damsel in distress.
She can walk! Oh my god! There's a Heartless all on its own!
Let's kill it!
No, wait!
What?
Sora?
Wait, hold on a second.
Come here.
How do you know that's Sora?
Well, when Sora's scared, his knees shake and he pees a little.
I don't even want to know how you knew that.
Come here, boy.
Come here.
Still I hear a voice calling out my name. So familiar voice begging me to live again.
Kairi!
Thank you.
Son of a bitch! Ah!
Son of a bitch!
Madre de Dios!
Guys, I would really hate to ruin this really beautiful moment, but if we do not get a move on right now, there's gonna be Heartless pouring in here.
Right, Kairi, take these keys. It's set to arrive at our ship. It's set to arrive at a place called Traverse Town. They'll meet a grumpy old man named Sid, but he's really nice. You'll be safe with them.
Okay, which ship is yours?
There's only one, and it's made out of Lego. Now,
Gummy!
Gummy, now go.
Wait. Take my good luck charm. But I want it back, okay?
Okay. Yeah, women and their accessories. Am I right?
Wait, Kairi! Okay. Now get the fuck out of here.
Bye.
All right. Keyblade master, more like master of the bitches.
Hey, we have something in common.
What? All right, there it is. All right, where's the keyhole? All right, keyhole, prepare to be penetrated by my keenness.
Dude, are you for real right now?
What?
Like, that's how you want to lean into this?
I couldn't think of a better joke.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Okay, fine, I'll say something else.
Dude, we already went here. You might
fine, all right,
walk in.
All right, confetti. Whoa!
Why do we keep falling?
It's like it's a theme or something.
Where are we now?
It's just...
I think this is all the worlds that have been destroyed by the Heartless.
Okay. So all we have to do is get rid of Ansem, lock the world, and then everything will go back to the way it was, right?
Wait a minute. What happens when all these worlds get destroyed and disconnected? What's going to happen to us?
Our hearts are strong, you guys. I'm sure they won't be going anywhere.
But... what if this world just disappears?
And Ansem's got the power of darkness on his side.
Not to mention we're across the ocean from this giant portal thing.
And I mean, like, that's it. We can't reach him. We're not gonna beat Ansem. It's over.
Fuck that! After all we've done! After all we've been through, you guys are gonna give up like that?
Oh, yeah.
No! My island was destroyed! And do you know who got me out of this?
You guys!
Donald, you may only know how to cast magic, but your healing has kept me alive all this time! And Yuffie! No one can take a boulder in the face like you can! Together, we're the best damn team! And I say, Ansem, better watch out, cause we're gonna kick some ass tonight! So many quests and adventures we've had! Traveled lands that span out far and wide, made some enemies that we defeated, and even gained some allies for our side. And now it seems that it's down to this. Well, game on, so let the ref come make the call. An epic battle that we'll fight so hard, and we'll use all our strength to royally fuck them all. We won't give up, we won't back down. We're gonna stand up strong and fight. We won't shut up, we're on a roll, and we're gonna kick some ass tonight. That shield to you, right?
Yeah.
Well, don't you see? The shield is a metaphor. Well, someone's out there fighting. You've got their back. You're by their side. I wouldn't get through anything if it wasn't for you.
You're right, Sora. I wouldn't be here without you either.
Going off on just a simple letter, found a master of the key and of his heart. But on a journey just to find his friends, it means only ones that will never be apart. And now it's time to show them what we're made of. Sometimes stuff be a deep inside our shut up, we're on a roll and we're gonna kick some ass tonight. Come on, Donald, where's the hero that I
know? I'm not a hero! Oh! Do you know what they used to call me back in the castle?
No.
Dolan!
not bad of a name.
It's this stupid internet meme.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm not even supposed to be here, okay? I would just make terrible potions. People would get high. You are the only person it's ever worked on.
Yeah.
Anyways, look, I don't have any courage. I ain't got nothing. I don't even have the bravery to tell Daisy about my weed collection. Yeah, think about that for a second. Seriously, Sora, I would not be here without you. I am not a hero.
Donald, when I was in Traverse Town, who told me to keep on smiling? Who gave me awesome magical powers on the best acid trip of my life?
Are you serious?
Yeah, a potion didn't work.
Oh, just something,
I'm just
right?
Saying, I wouldn't even be here if it wasn't for you. So are you in or not?
Always cautious, I would never waver. I broke that shell quite a long, long time ago. But then we joined up and I learned something. Our love for each other could only grow. And so, this is what it's all been leading to. A chance for us to stand up and fight for all. So power up and get your magic ready. I will drop my pants and show I've got the balls.
Whoa.
Metaphorical balls? Maybe? No? Okay, I need a distraction. Guitara! 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8.
We won't give up, we won't back down. We're gonna stand up strong and fight. We won't shut up, we're on a roll. And we're gonna kick some ass tonight. It won't be long till they're long gone. And then we'll all scream with delight. So now it's on, game done for them. And we're gonna kick some ass.
Guys! We gotta kick them in the balls too.
Yeah. That makes sense.
Somebody
was watching that.
Yeah, but like seriously, dude, you got like 48,000 of them, and I got like 2.
I kicked like 1 in the vagina, and it hit 10, and they all died.
Okay, that is enough.
This world has been connected.
Oh, wait a minute. I remember that voice. That Dementor in the cave, that was you!
I had said one who knows nothing can understand nothing. And you finally put the pieces together. That took you an hour and a half. How sad.
Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart again belongs to darkness. My darkness.
Riku, Marco.
Polo.
If you can, no, you can fight. Riku, Marco.
Polo.
You're not supposed
to. Dude, that's just what happens.
Don't you listen, boy? I said his heart again belongs to darkness. My darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so
yeah, right. The heart may be weak, and as Riku proved, it might sometimes give in. But deep down, there's a light that never goes out. Like a menorah!
What?
A menorah lasted like 7 days.
So the heart
that's it?
7 days.
Do
you write your own jokes?
He did.
What are you, a gay Jewish kid from Toronto?
That's oddly specific.
Get ready, boy, because now, I'll kill you!
All right, guys, remember the plan we talked about.
Yeah. Right.
Ready? Attack!
Magic! Spell!
I can't tell if I'm getting
it.
Wow! I'm getting it!
Spell!
Shoulder!
I can't.
Guys,
nowhere near him. Okay.
Where are we?
Okay, nowhere near him. That was a terrible idea. I
think we're ledge.
A little underleveled here. Nobody's fault. Just putting that out there.
I feel like I could have put a cardboard cutout myself, and you wouldn't know the difference.
Well,
this is pathetic. Time for a change in scenery.
What?
Whoa!
The endless abyss.
Did Ansem fart?
Within it lies the heart of all worlds.
Oh, God.
Kingdom Hearts!
Hey, that's the door from Traverse Town.
What's it doing here?
Where did that get here?
That's look weird. As hard as you are able, you'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light.
Dude, there's a light on the door.
We can sort of see it. I mean,
it's perfectly visible.
Yeah. You will pay for your unartistic insolence.
Oh. What's happening?
Doctor, surround him!
No, where did that even go?
Okay, what? Goofy, go!
What?
Stop! Stop, Goofy! You like that, don't you, Ben? Yes, yes, give it to me, Tora!
No, you're wrong. I know now, without a doubt in my mind, that Kingdom Hearts is light!
Whoa, that is not his fucking line.
What was that bullshit?
Okay, no, I'm sorry,
what
ladies and gentlemen, can we have lights?
Bullshit?
I'm sorry, what was this? Who wrote that line? Seriously?
That was you?
Yeah, okay,
really?
You're fired.
Really, buddy?
What the? Really? Seriously? Okay, no, I'm sorry. One second.
Your
one
parents
sec, one
should
sec.
Be ashamed
I'm sorry.
Of you.
Yeah. Yeah, just five seconds, guys. 5 seconds. Okay.
This so, isn't Sora, in my contract.
Sora, so the audience gave us little things. We're gonna fix that line.
Okay.
Because it's crap.
Okay.
Okay, so why don't you just pick one out, okay? Okay, so read that.
Kingdom Hearts is fun.
No, it's not. Okay,
I'm
try
really
again.
Sorry.
Can you believe this, Matt?
Try this again.
Kingdom Hearts is needlessly complicated.
You're needlessly complicated.
Okay, okay, I know. Okay, one more time. I'm so
I'm
sorry. I'm so
I don't
sorry.
Know. There's a lot in here.
Yeah.
King.
Okay, no, we're good. We're
what?
No, we're good. I like it.
I
paid
enough
okay.
for this.
It's
I
perfect.
Do not get paid enough for this.
It's perfect. Okay, are we good?
I don't get paid enough for this.
You don't get paid.
That might be true.
They don't need to know that.
No, I'm
no,
sorry. Are we good? Are we good?
Okay, let's
okay.
go.
I'm so sorry, let's everybody. Go. I'm so sorry. Okay, action!
Who's you're wrong. I know now, without a doubt in my mind, that Kingdom Hearts is Big Loaf! It's over. So the
the last face of my girl. I'll hold my head up high. I won't stop fighting for these worlds.
The path ahead may seem long, though we stand hand in hand. We'll hold our heads up high. We won't stop fighting for these lands.
We fought the battle, we'll win the war, even if it takes a while. I'll strongly shield you, friend. I won't stop fighting for your smile. It's hard to think it's ended. Riku's gone and Kairi too. I'll hold my head up high. I'll never stop fighting for you.
Sora, are you okay?
I'm fine. Let's just go.
I'm sorry, Sora.
But come on. If you guys want to hang with me, can't have any frowning faces, remember? That ship runs on smiles. Now who's got an awesome magic user, tall guy with a shield, and two thumbs? This guy! Come on, guys, we got work to do. The world's going to save themselves. So where are we now? As we look off to the horizon. Miles of expanse across, so come on, let's get started. It's been a hard damn fight. Let's finally rest up for the night. There's time left to explore before the next quest knocks upon our door.
So what's left to do now as we consult our navigation?
The worlds are closed off for now, so bring on the celebration.
The King and Riku are still gone, but Kairi's heart is holding strong. She is back at home, and I promised her she'd never be alone.